Ryan Hupp has asked how to paint the magical fire on a Skyfire disc. So first of all, we're going to need to undercoat the model. And for this, we use Mechanica Standard Grey. However, I'm not going to glue the disc down because it makes painting the actual fire a lot easier. So the colours we're going to use are Cabalite Green, which will layer over all the fire. Then I'll shade with Coelia Green Shade. Then layer back up with some Cabalite Green again, just to neaten up. And then I'll do some highlights with Sabrite Green, and then some final highlights using Ulthuan Grey. But first of all, we'll start layering. And for this, we're going to use Cabalite Green. Pop the lid open. I'm using a medium layer brush for this as well. As always, get plenty on your palette. I'm just using a touch of water just to thin it down. It has multiple thin coats, so it's going to be better, and we're not going to clog up that detail. So let's just start applying that on. Just be careful, don't overload it, and don't fill up those cracks too much. Using a medium layer brush, we're just going to start applying Coelia Green Shade into all those recesses. You're going to want to leave this to dry for about half an hour before moving on to the next stage. Now that the shade's completely dry, we're just going to jump back to using Cabalite Green. I'm just using a medium layer brush just to neaten up those raised areas, like so. Some areas you can use the edge of your brush if you want, like this. Do take your time and try not to drop any colour into those recesses. We're now going to jump into doing some highlighting, and we're going to use Sabrite Green with a small layer brush. We're just going to pick out those raised areas. Use the side of your brush on some of the areas on here, but actually just use the tip when you get to the tips of the fire like this. That'll give it a cool magical look as well. Moving on to the final highlight, we're going to use Ulthuan Grey. We're going to use a small layer brush, and we're just going to pick out some of the raised sharp details just to give it a bit of definition. And with that, the magical fire is done. All that's left to do is to finish painting the disc and glue that on. So I hope you found that useful, Ryan, and keep sending those requests in, and we'll see you again soon. Bye-bye.